Blue Bloods fans wonder if Donnie Wahlberg's character is changing on the show. What's the reason behind it? Danny is more open to a relationship, even though he's dating. Danny is working with a lady named Detective Maria Bass for quite a long time. Maria and Danny are getting closer, and the viewers speculated the two blossom into something more. Marissa joined Detective Maria Bass in Blue Bloods Season 3. The two partners have solved many cases as detectives. Some fans see they have become more than friends. Even in Blue Bloods Season 9, Maria was a guest at Eddie and Jamie's wedding. Season 11 of the first episode, Triumph Over Trauma showed Maria got hurt on the job. She was so upset with Danny for not following the rules. Because of Danny, they got trapped in a basement. But fortunately, their fellow cops rescued them. Later, Danny invited Baze and the Reagan Sunday family dinner at the end of the episode. Sadly, Danny's wife Linda died after season 7 in a helicopter crash. This season, the partners are growing closer. Maria and Danny look amazing together. The actress revealed that she sees her character as part of Danny's extended family. In an interview, Ramirez said she's a part of his extended family and it's a good place. She even hinted that Maria and Danny would blossom into something more. She's sure maybe the on-screen partner would like to explore the possibilities. The actress addressed the possibilities were endless. She added, "Everyone makes different choices. Who knows what will happen?" Well, Marissa isn't the only actor who sees the characters are becoming more than friends. Donnie Wahlberg also pointed out that they're growing closer. He said, "Maria and Danny are becoming something more." He added, "Danny might find a new love interest." The actor revealed Danny's connection with Baze has been growing. Like what Ramirez said, Donnie also said he does not know what the future holds for them. It looks like the actors are happy with the storyline. Will Danny and Baze blossom with something more? So to find out, keep watching Blue Bloods Season 11.